Guys, today, this is part two of the tutorial. Now, today, I was doing the overalls right here. And I wanted to finish it, so I will. I was using sky blue and blue. Where's that blue? I need a blue. Where is my blue? Oh, here it is. Here goes the blue.
And there he goes. I think now's a good time to go fumigate his office.
I have exciting news for you two. Michael, you have been elected Snow King. And Jackie, you are the new Snow Queen runner-up.
Oh my god, this is amazing! Wait, runner-up? How can that be? There's been a mistake. It was fixed.
You poke me one more time, I'm gonna paddle you. Yeehaw. A tornado warning has been issued. I'm told it's code red. I don't know the codes, but red sounds serious.
Michael, this is my worst nightmare.
Tornadoes, your worst nightmare? Mine's monsters.
How can it be runner-up? If I'm not a rich, popular girl, I'm nothing. I'm like Donna.
No. Jackie, you are the girlfriend of the Snow King. But now, as Snow King, I must lead my people to safety. And everyone, follow me. Remain calm, people. These are just sports balls.
To begin on the hat.
I'm just so worried about Eric. A tornado in January.
Yeah, life's full of surprises. Like these two showing up because they don't have a basement. Surprise.
Gee, Red, you seem grouchy. Surprise.
Caught in a tornado, he'll get blown to Canada. He's very light.
Kitty, the gym is the town's bomb shelter. He'll be fine. I just hope he's not crying.
Okay, you're right. Eric's fine. Let's just talk about something else.
You know, Joanne taught me a lot about lady orgasms. They've been around longer than I thought.
Okay, so talking's bad. I know. Charades.
No thanks.
What are you, chicken?
Did you just call me chicken? That's it. Move the couch, kitty. She's going down.
Now look at this. See the resemblance? Now look at the resemblance.
Busted, hothead.
People of the makeout stairwell. This is your Snow King speaking.
Ooh, hit the lights, fool.
No, there's a tornado. Everyone go to the gym. The Snow King has spoken.